Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We are back again in Build a Gaming PC 2. Hell yes. Well, we have right now $10 billion in our pocket, so we're gonna spend it in this video, build some crazy setup. Let's get into the video now. Let's go. Okie dokie, so well, right now I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 YouTubers and they all are at the maximum subscribers. So I think so it's time to buy some new YouTubers, guys. But before that, I think so I'm just gonna change some setups as well. Well, this setup is earning only like how much? $400,000. So right now I'm just gonna change these setups, guys. So I'm gonna pick this setup up right now and I'm gonna pick this setup up as well, guys. I'm just gonna pick these two setup up and I'm just gonna sell everything that is useless to us right now. $400,000 is a child's play for now, us, right? Okay, so we have sold the useless things. Now it's time to go to the furniture store for now. I'm just gonna buy two new setups, guys. I don't think so there is some new update. Well, here it is, and I think so it is gonna cost us some Robux. I can't buy it, guys. We need to purchase the bundle and I don't have money. I still tell you to subscribe, you know, for me to earn some Robux, please. Well, we're gonna buy this stuff, guys. It's gonna spend $500 million right now. Okay, I didn't bought two chairs, right? I need to buy one more, guys. Okay, now we're gonna build these tables. Just gonna place this table. I guess it is gonna... Okay, I'm just gonna place it right over here. Just gonna place this new chair as well. We need to go back and buy one more table as well. I forgot to buy one more table. Here I am. Just gonna add it to the cart. Let's go back. I'm not so sure if it's gonna fit in this space or not. I don't think so it's gonna fit, right? This is a big table, guys. I need to make some more space for it. Well, we need to make a space for this, guys. I think so I'm just gonna pick this setup up as well. It is only earning 100k, right? 400k. I'm just gonna pick this up for now. Right over here, we're gonna place this chair as well. Okay, now need to sell everything, guys. Alright, so we sold it. Now it's time to go to the hardware store and buy some maximum stuff. I'm not so sure if some new setups have arrived or not. I'm just gonna buy in the quantity of two. Everything alright. Just gonna buy these two stuff as well, the maximum ones. Gonna buy two more PSUs, some RAMs. Just gonna buy 12 RAMs, guys. Alright, it's time to buy some GPUs as well. Just gonna buy 4 GPUs. Just gonna buy two coolers for 500, bro. Coolers only cost us a billion to us, bro. Just gonna buy two CPUs. Well, the CPUs are not that much expensive, right? I think so they should add some more CPUs, right? We just added the motherboard. We need to buy this keyboard. Just gonna buy the mouse as well. All right, so now we have to buy some fans. We can place 9 fans in this case, so we're gonna buy 18. Okay, so the two setups is gonna cost us 6 billion. We're gonna purchase it right now, guys. We still have 4 billion in our pocket, so I think so I can make one more setup right over here for now, and we're gonna place another setup. Okay, so this is good. Just need to place the keyboard now. Just place the mouse as well. Now we are earning how much money? I want to check it out. Well, we are earning 128k from this setup and also 131 from this setup, guys. I don't know why I'm earning less money. Okay, so I think so I have placed the wrong monitor on this. Yes, well, I need to edit this and I need to pick this monitor up, and now I have to sell this monitor, guys. I don't need this monitor, right? This is a useless monitor. We need to change it with this one, guys, this big one. Okay, now I think so it is earning more money. Now it is earning 131k. Well, that is good. Just gonna build it up right now. Gonna place the motherboard, PSU, some fans. Okay, so we did place all the fans. Now it's time to place some RAMs and a CPU, guys. Let's go. And a heatsink as well. Well, it is looking good. We have to place last the GPUs. And now how much am I earning? Well, we are earning 3.4 million. That is good. Now we have to build this setup up as well. Just gonna build it up right now. Okay, so now this setup is also earning 3.4 million. Okay, so now I still have $5 billion in my pocket. So I think so I can change some more setups, right? I'm just gonna pick this setup up as well. This is earning only 800k, guys. I'm just gonna pick this setup up right now. These are all useless to us, guys, right? Now we are earning 3 million from every single setup. Why should I place 800,001, right? Okay, it's time to go back to the furniture store. Well, I think so I'm just gonna buy two more setups, right? We should buy two more setups, guys. Just gonna spend almost 1 billion. Yes, let's go. Just gonna place this brand new setup. I'm not so sure if it's gonna fit here or not. I don't think so it's gonna fit, right? Just gonna place this new chair as well. We're gonna place it right over here. And now I'm just gonna pick Dr. Respect up, okay? I'm just gonna pick him up right now. I'm just gonna pick this setup up as well. Now I have to place this chair right over here, guys. Okay, so now I have to place Dr. Respect, right? I'm just gonna place him right over here. I'm on this setup, guys. Can I place him? Well, it's still going, okay. Well, we can place him on this setup. I'm just gonna place him on this setup then. I don't know why there is always some kind of a bug with the YouTubers, right? Right? Well, need to sell all the useless stuff again, guys. Now it's time to go back to the hardware store and buy two more setups. I'm not so sure if we can completely buy the two setups, but I'm gonna try, okay? Okay, so we are already at 3.5 billion. So right now, I think so I should go and buy two motherboards. Yeah, and we need to buy two CPUs as well, and it's time to buy. Well, I can't buy, right? I can only spend 4.2 billion right now. I still need to have at least 300 million in our bank, right? So I'm just gonna spend 4.2 billion right now. Let's go back to the cafe and we're gonna build the setup up. Whatever we bought, I'm just gonna place it. I'm sure it's still gonna earn more money than 800k, right? Now we have to build the setup up. It's already earning 100k. That is good. Just gonna place a motherboard, a CPU, and some RAMs as well, guys. It is already earning 900k, guys. Okay, we are already at 1.1 million and still we have to place some GPUs, and now we are earning 1.5 million and still we can place some more stuff. No, I can't. Well, we have to build another setup right now. Well, this setup is also earning 1.5 million and now, okay, so right now I have $500 million, so I can go and spend. We're gonna go back to the hardware store, guys. I'm not so sure what else can I buy right now. I think so I can afford to buy some mouse. I'm just gonna buy two mouse. And can we buy two keyboards? Yes, we can buy it. We just spent $380 million and we can still buy some fans as well. Just gonna buy some fans for now. Well, we can buy only 14 fans for now. Just gonna purchase it as well. I'm not gonna build this setup now. Just gonna place the fans inside the cabinet. Okay, so we did place it and now the setup is earning 2.4 million and we still have to place a keyboard and a mouse, right? So we're gonna place a keyboard right over here and one more keyboard right over here, guys. There we go. And we still have to place some fans in this setup as well. Okay, so how many fans do I need to buy right now? I need to buy 1, 2, 3, 4. We need to buy 4 more fans and we need to buy a heatsink, right? And this setup is already earning 2.6 million. Okay, so we are back at the hardware store and we still have to buy 4 more fans, guys. So I'm just gonna buy it. There we go. Gonna spend 78 million. And what else I need to buy? I need to buy coolers, right? So I need to collect at least a billion to buy 2 coolers, right? So I'm just gonna go back to the shop. Okay, so we did place all the fans in this. That is good. We are earning 3 million from this setup and I need to place 2 heat sinks, right? I have $300 million almost, so I'm just gonna go back to the YouTuber store. Can I buy more YouTubers right now? I did bought this one, right? I have the maximum YouTuber. I can buy a Fortnite guy. I'm just gonna purchase a ninja. What else can I buy? Should I buy this YouTuber as well? Sumit, I'm just gonna buy him for 312k. I'm gonna purchase Pokimane as well. And can I buy Kai? I'm just gonna buy Kai as well. So I did bought all the YouTubers on this, right? And what about the next one? Okay, so the next floor is fine. What's wrong? Bro, what the hell is even this? Is this guy earning more money than me? Bro, he's earning 64 billion, and I can see why. What the hell is even this? And he also have me, bro. That is good. Well, we're gonna go back to a shop right now and I'm gonna place some more YouTubers. Where should I place them? I did watch some new YouTubers, right? I can place Kai. I'm just gonna place Kai on this setup for now. Can I place him here? I can't place him here, guys. Can I place Pokey here? Well, I can place Pokey here. I'm not gonna place Pokey here then. I'm just gonna place Ninja on this setup. Can I place him? I can place him right over here. I'm just gonna place Ninja on this setup. Gonna give him some money. And now I need to place Sumit as well. I'm gonna place Sumit on this. Just gonna give him some more money as well. Can I place Pokey on this? I can't. Can I place Pokey on this? Yes, I can. I'm just gonna place Pokey on this guy. I'm gonna place Kai on this setup, guys. Gonna give him some money as well. Okay, so we did bought all the YouTubers, guys, and we still have to buy some coolers. So I'm just gonna go back to the hardware store. I have 500 million. Okay, just gonna purchase this maximum cooler. I'm gonna buy the other one in the off recording. All right, I'm just gonna complete this setup up for now. Just gonna go to the coolers heatsink and just gonna place him to here. So now we are earning 3.3 million. That is good. So guys, I guess that is it for this video. We did spend 10 billion and we did bought all the YouTubers. So I will see you next time. Till then, have fun. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.